the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Yeah, look for the officer. I can notice boards. Okay, they're marked on the map. Trying to skim read.
Whoa there, Roach.
Oh, I can't talk to her.
Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk do?
They could have sewed his head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest.
Thought I could talk to her. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be. Rude.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilf, goddamn.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumping around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Okay.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
We'll click an item to purchase it. Escape to get out. Oh, she's got food. Well, I think I'm poor. Sure. Buy some food. Probably a good idea. Oh, I don't actually have very much money. Oh, this is my stuff. Okay. What's this? Oh, I don't really care about coin cards.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the aldermen don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest and warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to make peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelled such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Okay.
That up.
Please, I'm not decrepit yet.
Oh, look how happy and colorful this is.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Black one's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure.
This one is so cute.
Drommel, Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Oh, I see. Keeping a low profile.
Just want to talk.
You deaf, Stray. No one here will talk to you.
This company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs. Show that shit eater, Micah.
Say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Oh. So much for a low profile. Oh my. Can I pick up the care?
Suits, similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own.
Oh, they're playing games.
There are also special cards.
Oh, hello, this guy looks important.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
You need to stop opening with that line.
It'll lift your spirits.
He's offering me a free drink, but
finding her, that'll lift my spirits.
You look haggard. It's just a few drops to improve your mood. A little schnapsy's never hurt a soul.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
He looks like a turtle.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself.
Triggered.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt Road Demon, at your service.
Vagrant? Got a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
Recognize
Oh, I didn't know I could move
to
that.
Your health.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison. We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Oh, he just disappeared. He gone. Oh.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
I really want to be sassy. I'm gonna be sassy.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind... Actually, no, not even then.
Jet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
I don't know how to punch. They didn't tell me how to punch. Oh, I don't know how the buttons. Buttons are not... Okay, it's fine. This is fine. I remember all my buttons, I promise. That's a fast attack. It seems awfully slow to me. Okay, there's a lag on that. I can't hit them. What the heck? I don't... What are my buttons? I can't... Can't kill this guy. Like, look, it just doesn't hit him. What's happening? That took way longer than it should have. But it was fun. My friend. Keep a low profile, me, or... What's the little leaf then? Scenes in here. Oh, it's candle stuff. Oh, I just stole some child's doll. That's awkward.
Kings do the fighting.
But you've got it tough, though. You've got it. That's something. When the black ones laid siege to the zine, they burned the outskirts to the ground.
Damn deers took the bark off the trees again.
Ooh. Everything here is so cute. Wait, did I not get everything out of this? Oh. Oh, the garrison's like far away. I guess I'll take Roach later. Pick up stuff. Hello? Bush? Quest armor. Okay. Oh, the quest board. What time is it? Okay, it's getting late.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. We only sniff around, so I got to service their garrison. Buying dents out of plate, shoe horses. That's what I think. Nilf Guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. Humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. Stop talking to me. Spit when I pass. Now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
Not much left. I'll give you all if you bring me that horse. He gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I?
Oh, space is take all. That's nice. Can I put the doge? Oh. Ooh, hello. Collectible items. That I'll probably be able to do something with.
To visit.
Yeah, to hate you.
can't tell if she's like spitting at me or just spitting. Hello? There we go.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river, but so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. The daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink, and not beer nor cider, but water, clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Oh, hello? There we go.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
It's awful frightening. Awful.
Oh, that's descriptive.
What does it look like?
Like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master.
Wallop?
If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I'm not gonna haggle him, he's a poor farmer.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
I'm gonna be bad at this game.
Settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Alright, so now I have another mission. So I think I'm doing this instead of going to the garrison right now, but it's cool. May as well level up because I'm going to be bad at this game. Where's my boy Roach? Hey.
Hey-ya.
Hey-ya. Hey-ya. Deer, can I kill those for, like, stuff? What button is it to get out my sword? C? Oh crap, what button gets out my sword? Crud. That's not what I wanted. That's cool, I don't care, wrong menu. I? Oh, I don't think it's I. Oh, too many tutorials. I just want to get my sword out. Okay, that's great. I'll look at all of this later. I just want to get out my sword. How do I do that? Oh rip, it doesn't even tell me how to get my sword out. Does it? What? Okay, I thought it was C. But can I access my controls maybe? Options, control settings. Aha, does this have hotkeys? Key bindings. Aha. 1 and 2. Got it. Oh, I should save it too, because I haven't done that yet. Save. Okay. 1. Well, wait, is that my regular sword or my silver sword? I wasn't paying attention. Gosh dang it, how do I... This one looks... I'm gonna give it the old eyeball test. That one looks more silvery, so we're gonna say that this is my regular sword. Oh, look, in the time it took me to do that, the freaking deer disappeared. Wow.
Let's go.
It's fine. There they are. Do I have, like, a crouch? I don't. There it is. Where'd it? Whoa. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be going.
The infamous well. Strange.
Oh.
No sign of a ghost.
That's a body.
It shows at a certain time of day.
Oh, do I have to go down there or something? What am I doing? Find the spirit that haunts the well. Okay. Oh, they want me to sit and meditate, I think is what they want me to do. But... free stuff. Oh, there's stuff to read over there with my Witcher senses as well. Ah, I'm stuck. I'm just stealing from children. That's nice. Ah. Can I like... Oh, I can ka-swap that. Nice. Ah. I broke it. There we go. Okay. Examine.
Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns.
Okay. I thought there was like different stuff.
Grass around the well scorched. All signs point to a Noonwraith.
Ah, so. I have to do the same thing.
Won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Okay. How do I meditate? Don't I have to do that like at a fire? Or can I just like sit on the ground and meditate? Oh wait, didn't I say it was F? Nope, that was my water. Okay. Options is what I want. Oh, get me out of this menu. What have I done? I'm a menace. Alright, meditate. Meditation locked. What do you mean locked? Oh, maybe they mean the key binding is locked. Aha! How do I move it? Oh. Midday. Alright. Ooh! There you be. Okay, one is the silver sword. Z.
Strange. She's not attacking.
Oh. Oh, she's level 3. I hope you understand I'm a small bean. Oh, that's the wrong sword. Grab out the other sword. That's also the wrong sword? What? I thought this was the right sword. What? Two. Which sword is it? That one. Not that one? Which sword is freaking silver? The one with the black handle? Oh my gosh. I'm too stupid for this game. Oh my gosh. Alright, silver sword is sword number 2. Got it. No, I put it away. That was the right sword? Is she just dodging me? Oh, read it in the bestiary. What button is that? Was that backspace? Nope. I don't know my buttons. Oh, where's the bestiary? Do you know? I can't find it. Book? Oh, bestiary. Thank you. I'm bad at this game. Okay. Vulnerable against bombs, oil, and Yurden. So I need to Yurden this hoe. Okay.
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object.
Oh, wait. Aha! Wait, I still can't hit her though. What? I used Yurden. Defeat what? Oh, I'm trying to find what she's looking for. Ow. Witcher senses. I can't use my Witcher senses. Oh, that's nice. How am I supposed to find it if I can't use my Witcher senses? What? I already freaking. Wait, I don't. Am I supposed to bait her into each of the houses? I already looted the house. Take. Did I get it? She's in the circle of the house. Oh wait, there's an X in the corner. Must have done something, right? Get your sword out, Gerald. My gosh. Wait, what? I have the X. What? Is it in my inventory? Did I get a book? What? What did I miss? I thought I read it. Okay, so I have an item of emotional significance now? Maybe? What do I do with it? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It just says friggin' defeat her. How do I do that? It's in the circle. Oh, I have to be in the circle? Oh, jeez. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, there's like 3 of them now. I need to eat some bread. It would be easier if I knew what was going on. So I have to find. I thought I found the thing. There's a little X over here. Oh, this.
A man stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
Okay.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. Woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
I don't know about that one, Chief.
Another print by the well.
So, I imagine that she's the chick who is dragged out to the well. How did I miss all of this loot? Okay, handprint.
Blood stains. Almost faded. But the lines taut. Something's not right.
So there's a lady body in the well?
Hanged by the bucket rope.
Oh. So, you mean to tell me that this farmer was just like, I don't know why my well's haunted, but there's like literally a body in it.
Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Arm fell away. Additional weight. Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh. Well, that's nice. Let me just jump down a well. That'll be fine. Wait, did I actually save it? I did, okay. Oh! There it is. Left shift to swim. How do I dive? Oh, C. Got it. Space to go to the surface. Got her bracelet. Wait, I saw some loot under here though. Up, Geralt! Up! How do I... Oh. How do I get out of here now? Oh, find a way out of the cave is my mission. That's nice. Geralt, you wanna... Okay. Braid. Oh?
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well.
So, find a way out of the cave. Alright. Oh, Geralt's just yeeting around. Okay. Wait, what was this over here though? There was something over here. Maybe like okay, so there's not really. Oh wait, can I swim through here? Ooh, big brain, big brain. Okay, get Geralt. Oh, that's a thing. Hello, thing. Ooh, give me all of that. Huh? Yeah, I pressed spacebar. Alright, this way. Geralt's got awesome underwater vision. Respect. Oh, the exit! This guy's like, I need pure water to save my wife. And I'm like, well, this water's got body parts in it. Not sure I'd use it. But that's just me.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Oh. You mean I can't just burn it? I have to, like, do stuff? How do I... Alright, well, it saved it. Oh, this looks like potions. Potions? I have potions. I'm just gonna wing it. It's fine. I'll heal myself and I'll just wing it. And I'll eat some bread. Should I put the bracelet with the lady's body? Oh. Ooh. Oh, burn body. Wait, let me save it one more time. Save game. Okay. I'm probably going into this fight way too hasty. Swords on two. Let's go. Burn the body. There we go. You could just go quietly. Dude, her tongue is like gnarly.
It worked.
Oh. If it worked, Geralt, why is she still here? Oh, I broke my circle. Oh, she dispelled my circle. I mean, the circle is so small. Bread. Oh, I've almost got her. Did I get it? Heck yeah.
She's gone for good.
Haha. I am a professional witcher. I got out the right sword for the battle. Can I loot you? Oh, nice. I don't know what I can do with that, but... Wait, do I not get any skin? I can't skin the deer? That's kind of wasteful. Now I feel bad, because I don't get all that much from it. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Hey, roach me boy. To the farmers. Yeah! Maybe? Here we go. Don't run over the child, Geralt. That would be ideal. Oh, oh, sweet. Let's get paid. Maybe.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, let's hope for it at least.
Oh. Gosh dang, man. I feel so bad in this game. Can I just take some of it? Do I have to take all of it? Okay, I have to get paid for something.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
Well, now I just feel bad. But I also need to get paid. I have to buy bread.
I think I'll save it here for now.
What? Yeah, it doesn't matter. That's a fun game, though.